welcome to another edition of Are You Serious? I'm Josh Mathews alongside the Road Dogg, and this is the WWE's visual equivalent of taking a lunger right in the face.
So prepare yourself to be violently ill.
Make sure your tray tables are put away, your seatbelts are tightly fastened, because here we go.
And this next clip comes from Jeremy Brown, and it says, show Hillbilly Jim and Hulk Hogan training for Tuesday Night Titans.
The banjo in the background really gives us a creepy Deliverance sort of vibe.
Like Damien Demento creepy? Or Damien Demento's artwork creepy?
I think it's Damien Demento YouTube video creepy.
Damien Demento, wasn't he that jobber?
No, no, never call him a jobber.
How come Hulk didn't have overalls on?
I thought he did.
No, he has a tie-dyed shirt on.
Are these like their pajamas?
I think it's weird that two big bulky men are in the kitchen in their pajamas.
I think it's weird the amount of money that Hulk Hogan made in his career, and that's his kitchen.
Surely that's not his kitchen.
I think it is.
That's the kitchen from Guy Fieri's Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives. Oh, he's got garbage juice dripping from his beard.
I hate people who work out in jeans.
This is the most embarrassing Hulk Hogan video on the internet, not in night vision.
These are surprisingly modern fitness equipment for Appalachia.
I thought they did bicep curls with jugs of bathtub hooch.
This is a little different than the Fantastics video.
They have more clothes on.
Was it the Fantastics or the Fabulous ones?
It was the Fabulous ones. And Hillbilly Jim's having a hard time bench pressing 135
pounds.
Well,
that's because his left arm, no, his right arm, both arms are weak, but only at different times.
Why does Hulk work out with elbow pads on?
Because he might take a bump. You never can tell when you're just going to take a crisp, flat back bump in the gym.
What is going on in the bottom screen?
I don't know, but I'm getting turned on. We've been down here a long time, Josh.
It's been months.
Look at Hogan's acting ability.
Oh, you want me to laugh?
Learning wrestling technique from Hulk Hogan is a little like getting babysitting lessons from Snitsky.
Are you scared I'm going to drop him? Take him. Go ahead. No! You can't have him! He's mine. And I'll do to him whatever I want. What? What?
Oh, my God.
Our fail of the week this week is Steve Mongo McMichael.
Did he try to do something silly, like trip over the ring steps?
No. He just sucked.
Welcome to WCW.
Hey, it was nice to meet
it's
you,
a pleasure
Bobby
to have you.
Don't underestimate Mongo, Mr. Heenan.
Former NFL defensive end with no wrestling experience and the haircut of your average suburban karate sensei, Mongo began as a commentator, a really good one in WCW.
Listen up, even the little guy knows he's in for some eye-popping excitement tonight on Nitro.
He brought his chihuahua Peppy, complete with adorable hats and outfits, with him to ringside.
Can you turn that tarantula around there for a second? Oh, there's where the batteries go.
Mongo. It's as good as name as Road Dogg. And so naturally, WCW thought it'd be a great idea to induct Mongo into one of the most prestigious stables in wrestling history, the Four Horsemen.
Over the years, the Horsemen lost some luster with inclusions like Mongo's, in addition to those of guys like Paul Roma and Sid.
I'm the newest member of the New Age Outlaws.
No, you're not.
Well, that's all the time we have for this show, folks. And now, speaking of shows, have I shown you my new project?
Road Dogg's House of Horrors. Desperate Road Dogs.
Apparently I haven't shown it to you.
No, you haven't. What do you got?
I'm going to pitch it for the fall lineup this year. It's a show I like to call Eric Bischoff, Karate Man. Enjoy, folks, and we'll see you next time right here on Are You Serious?
Are you serious? Oh, we're going to watch it?
Let me tell you about a man who rides side by side with justice. Black gi, black belt, black hair dye. You know who he is.
Eric Bischoff, Karate Man. Kicking with his feet, punching with his hand. Fires you via FedEx when you cannot work the pay-per-view.
He can break concrete, roundhouse kick you into space.
He's an artist with his fist, and the canvas is your face. Eric Bischoff, Karate Man.
Fighting all the evil, his fists are so lethal. Controversy creates chaos.
Crime doesn't pay us.